The following is a problem that I gave my learner the first time that we met together. It states, Mrs. Elliott has 36 pairs of shoes. She wants to divide these up into rows of 12. How many shoes will there be in each row? This type of question is something that comes later in fourth grade. It is not something that the students have necessarily been exposed to until around Christmas time.